It's time for the Bountiful Berks, Berks Agricultural Resource Network Bountiful Berks Banquet on Friday, November 1st at the Leesport Farmers Market Banquet Hall, Leesport, Pennsylvania. So come on out and support local farming. We're going to have a great time. During the social hour, yours truly, Dave Klein and the Mountain Folk Trio will be performing music. There will be hors d'oeuvres and a cash bar featuring local spirits, beer and wine, and a huge silent auction. Sandy Whitman, the banquet chair, will be there, as will Lucine Sahelnik, the president of the Berks Agricultural Resource Network, to welcome you. With an invocation by William Royer and a milk toast by Michaela Davis, Berks County alternate dairy princess, this evening is sure to include something for everybody, including the fabulous farm fresh-to-table dinner, with most items being sourced locally. It's an extensive menu, and you can eat until you ouch. We're also going to be exchanging presentations from those who went out on farms and those who went out on businesses. For example, Darvin Levengood from Manitoni Creek Winery and Chef Tim Twiffert from Redner's will relay their experiences, as will Michaela Davis from 4-H and Brianna Dryspot from the Bog Turtle Farm. Kevin Lugo from the City of Reading Sustainability and Solid Waste Department will also be there with Judy Stafford from Penn Jersey Farms. There's an extensive awards program, and there will be an agriculturalist sponsor address by the Greater Reading Chamber Alliance presented by Chris Whitmer. It's one big old night of fun, Friday, November 1st at 6 p.m. That's the Bountiful Berks Banquet. For tickets, go to berksag.net, and you'll find out much more. That's berksag.net.